Hey, sports fans, if you like to play hard, you need the Nutty Buddy. Athletic protection for a man's most sensitive area. Nutty Buddy's unique cross shape absorbs the force of any blow and transfers it to the surrounding pelvic bone, leaving your genitals undisturbed. But don't take our word for it.
Hi, I'm Mark Littell. I've been in the game a long time, ever since I was 18 years old. I think I'm over 50-something right now.
You think you're in your 50s? Maybe you should be more worried about protecting your head.
But anyway, we're going to test the Nutty Buddy today and see if things really as mean and tough as we think it is.
Actually, I've seen something just like this called a cup.
I thought Nutty Buddy was an ice cream cone with nuts. Isn't it?
I'd like to think I know male anatomy. You know what these two are? And then I guess I can see what this is. What's this?
It's like a youth center for your testicles. It gives them a place to go where they won't get into trouble.
To demonstrate the strength and effectiveness of Nutty Buddy, Mark is going to put himself directly in the firing line of a pitching machine.
We got some help today. We got Lacey. She goes to Capital High School up here in Helena, Montana, and she's going to drop the ball in.
You know, if you're going to have to get hit in the nuts, you might as well get a pretty lady to do it.
All right, here we go.
No, no, put your pants back on. Put your pants back on.
Yeah, let's go. Ha, ho. Oh. Yeah! All away!
Oh, no.
That has to hurt a little bit. Like, you can hurt your nuts with just a bad breeze. They're very sensitive.
Ho. Oh. Yeah! All away!
So all you idiots out there, they want to try stupid stuff, go buy one of these, stand there, and get something that throws a ball at you really hard, and we'll see if it works.
Okay, kids. Time to take the Nutty Buddy out for a test drive. It works!
Oh! Oh! Yeah!